I think this is 24 hours challenge in street. Meeting of friends in 24 hours.
Ano bang gagawin ko?
Okay guys, welcome back to my channel. Hindi naman naka-lockdown total yung Madrid, pero may restricted. Dito po sa Madrid, may mga restricted area or zona na nagla-lockdown, na bawal lumabas tsaka pumasok. So ngayon, ang nangyari, kasali yung tinitirhan ko, which is Ilipa. Yung sa bahay ng amo ko is hindi. Risky nga siya kasi stay out nga ako. Ngayon, nag-decide sila na dito muna kami sa bahay ng mama ng amo ko. Apat na palapag lang naman guys, so medyo na stress ako konti. Lilinisan mo yan araw-araw, may bato ka pang babanto yun. Na-choice tayo. Pero pwede naman akong lumabas every weekend. Pwede ako pumunta doon sa mga hindi restricted area. Yun nga yung gagawin ko ngayon araw na to. Magbablog ako sa labas kung ano ba yung sitwasyon doon ngayon. Kasi 600 euro yung babayaran mo pag nahuli. Pero ngayon, araw na to, titigasan ko yung ulo ko.
So sana hindi tayo masita sa araw na to. Hindi ko alam kung saan ako pupunta.
Naisipan ko ako sa bahay.
Pero pag nahuli, ayun.
Pagabaon, dude.
Ano? Sarat ako talaga ako. Alam niyo guys, share ko lang. Last year, 4 na buwan ako dun. Astulias. Dala ko ng amo ko. This year, etong si COVID, medyos. Yung amo ko, dinala naman ako sa Almeria. Nang 3 months kami doon. Tapos, eto na naman si COVID. Ano na naman.
Kasi, next week, baka isasara na yung buong Madrid. Hindi na ako makakalabas.
So, gusto kong lumabas. Ngayon. Ganyan. Pero kaya natin to.
Currently, I'm here at Astoro. Gusto kong mag-take ng metro. Let's see if it's safe or not. There's no people outside. Maybe because they are afraid to go outside because of the restriction. So, nakapa-English tayo sa kaba. Tituan. So this is one of many Filipinos live here. It's so many people outside like normal day. Because this Tituan is not yet included the restriction. So I'm with someone.
Who's that someone? Someone that's familiar. Someone Hilason.
Someone Hilason. My God, guys. I'm talking in English because there are a lot of viewers that want me to speak in English.
You're leveling up in
yeah.
Your...
So my nose is going to bleed now. So we're going to eat lunch here.
This is open.
Manila bar.
We are the first customer, I think, Kuya.
Hiya! Carla. Si, guapa pa rin.
Before we start, let's start.
Hi guys, welcome to Berhil Vlog.
Hello guys, I'm with Maris. Yung wala kong plano kanina, tapos biglang ang dami kong guests.
Iba talaga mag-artista.
Char. So, nandito pa rin ako sa Tituan, sa Bravo Morelia Street. As you can see, I think they are scared at being outside.
English eh, ganun ko kang ilang.
Because Maris, there's so a lot of my viewers. Char! They want me to talk. Speaking English, speaking ng dollars. The weather today here in Madrid is 17 degrees. So that's why we are wearing jacket and suits. Char! What's a suit? Maybe that's the reason why the cases of COVID here is going up because you know they said that it's when it Plaza España. We saw a police checking some vehicles. Plaza España is not also a restricted area. Pero may mga police talaga na nagro-robbing, guys. So kinabahan ako dun. So guys, I'm with Mama Batista. We're here at BG Restaurant. Vegan restaurant. The restaurants here in Madrid still open, but the restricted area are closed until 10 p.m. In the not restricted area is still open. I think it's 1:30 a.m. Also Gran Via. It's a lot of people here. It's super normal day. Walang COVID, guys. Walang COVID. Okay, now guys, I'm here at my sis resto bar. Another Filipino restaurant. Not a lot of people here because at this hour it's 10:30 in the evening. So, you know, this is her. Her husband. Yeah. I'm having a one glass only.
Hello.
Yeah. Estrecho. So this is the situation at night here in Bravo Murillo. Yeah, it's almost 1 a.m. in the morning. So I think this is 24 hours challenge in street. I'm with someone again. Yeah, Aljun, my brother.
Shout out.
Pangilan na siya sa mga kamit up ko ngayon na araw na to. Meeting of friends in 24 hours. Super friendly ako na tao. So sobrang friendly ko na may misinterpret ng iba.
Talaga ba?
Hindi ko na daw sila na bibigyan ng pansin. Kasi tumikat na daw ako.
Huh?
What the f***? Hindi ako sikat. I'm just vlogging.
Okay guys, I'm here with Sam.
Si Ola. Yung ngiting ni. I'm here at my brad house. Tas anak niya po to. Super cute! Gustong sumali. So, see you tomorrow guys in the morning. So guys, I'm here at Diego de Leon. Nandito ako sa bahay. Hindi ko akalaing umuwi ako.
Oh, hell!
Papagalitan ako ng amo ko nito. I'm with Kim now, so
we're going to take the risk. Charot.
We're going to Seoul. And we are here at Ventas, the restricted area. But restricted, but look, it's super normal day. It's like normal day. now, guys, I'm going back to my boss house. So I think that's all for today's vlog. So don't forget to subscribe.